Okay, for those of you who have been on the forum for a while, there have been a few threads on the XA8 Half-A Combat design. A lot of them saying that the article couldn't be true, because in the article it says if you have a couple of hours in an evening, you can build it. I don't know a lot of people that would or could. I don't think I could do it in 2 hours and not have it completely done. But I figured, why not give it a try? So I've printed out my plans, gathered my wood and a bunch of scrap, got my barks. So I guess I'm ready to give it a try. So let's go ahead and set my watch. And we will see what we can get done in 2 hours. So I'll start off making a rib template.
His old hands were brown from the varnish and the stain, and I had come to talk in my youth and in my pain. I told him that I was not the man I want to be. I waited to see what he would say, but he just kept on working as if I wasn't there. Sweat on his face and dust in his hair. He paused for a moment when I'd been there for a while. He wiped his brow, I thought I saw him smile. He just said wood. From the earth beneath our feet there grows a tree, and we can take it and shape it what it's meant to be. The stronger the fiber, the better for the good. Son, I believe that men are just like wood. I handed him a timber and he laid it on the bench. I watched the love and care he took to measure every inch. The work, it got harder when he'd cut across the grain, but he just put more shoulder to the plane. I sat there beside him as he carved out every line. He made a thing of beauty from a rough old piece of pine. Seemed to have the vision of what the end would be. I felt as if some pieces had been taken out of me. He said, wood. From the earth beneath our feet there grows a tree, and we can take it and shape it to what it's meant to be. The stronger the fiber, better for the good. Son, I believe that men are just like wood. I left a little taller, wiser and free. I learned to use some tools for the carpenter in me. I don't have all the answers, but there's one thing I have found. Are the choices that we make when the chips are down. Wood. He said the stronger the fiber, the better for the good. Son, I believe that men this day is good. Lord, have you forgotten me? I've been praying to you faithfully. I'm not saying I'm a righteous man, but Lord, I hope you understand.
And that's it. I'm all out of time. That's 2 hours. I've got a stab, a fin, and part of a frame done. I tell you, those guys back in the 50s, those guys were power builders. They could get the whole thing done in 2 hours. I figure I've got at least 2 more hours myself to go before I've got it ready to fly. So I guess they're twice as good as I was. There we go. Hope y'all enjoyed it.